I'm not going to say he was perfect. I'm not going to say he did everything right. But actually, he was a loving child.
A mother is grieving, and three people are in jail after a teen was shot and killed in Union. Good evening. I'm Angela Rodriguez. A third person was arrested this morning. Police say Schavontee Glenn was gunned down outside his home yesterday. News 4's Johnny B. talked to his family and joins us now with the latest. John.
Well, Glenn's mother said she was able to get finally some sleep last night after learning that officers had made some arrests. But today she said she's shocked about one of the people who's being charged.
Around 1:30 Friday afternoon, police say Schavontee Glenn was sitting in a car outside his house on Wallace Street when 22-year-old Michael Jeter walked up to him with a gun. They say Jeter shot Glenn in the neck, then drove away with two women in the car. Police say they arrested the women Friday night, and Jeter was arrested Saturday morning. Now Michael Jeter, along with his sister, Felicia Jeter, and Latasha Rice, have all been charged with murder. The victim's mother says that she and Rice used to be friends.
It's hurting to me, and I know it's hurting to their family, too, because I lost someone, and they're going to lose, you know, someone because of an incident.
Saturday, a steady stream of friends and family came to offer comfort at Glenn's house. The bullet holes still marred the front porch. The emotional wounds have hardly had time to heal.
You know, I've been trying to be strong and trying to deal with it, you know, minute by minute.
Trying to cling to the best of what she remembers about her son.
I'm not going to say he was perfect. I'm not going to say he did everything right. But actually, he was a loving child. I just felt like I had to give him a special love. And that's what I gave him.
Glenn's mother says she wasn't home when the shooting happened. She says she doesn't know Jeter or why he was connected to her son in any way. Angela?